Hey, Dixon. That's an all-pro punter, coach. He was a beast here. I mean, he kept us in some games my freshman year. I mean, he was a punter and he left as a junior. That doesn't happen. Let's go! Good job, boys. Good job. Good job. Good job. Graffiti, drop your ass a little bit. Drop your ass. Everything's high. That was better, Graffiti. You gotta get a little running in too. Super cool. But it's just different because, like, now obviously being here, just being friends with him, it's not like a stardom anymore. It's just like he's a super cool dude.
That's like one time McConaughey came to my house for dinner and brought his kids. And Michelle's like, what am I supposed to make for dinner for a supermodel and the world's sexiest man Oscar winner?
Yeah.
I'm like, he's kind of a normal dude. We'll just grill some steaks.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Here we go. Hey, best set right here. Oh, ooh. Good job, Brew. Good job, Brew.